Now we are going to discuss the concept of negative series single level clipper without reference. That without reference VR value is 0. So in series connection, you are taking negative diode in clockwise direction. Next, one more condition is, as compared to N side value, P side value is greater than. So P is greater than N side diode in on state, N is greater than P side diode off state. Now negative series connection, we have to take clockwise direction. So here the reference value is 0, no need to take any reference value. So now we have to calculate operation for this. We are applying VI is less than 0. Suppose you are taking VI value is minus 1 volts, diode here P side value is minus 1, N side value is 0. So diode act as off state. Based on this diode off state, once again we have to design the circuit diagram for this. The value is RL, output voltage V0, we are applying input value VI. So from 0 to pi, 0 to pi all values are positive, then V0 is equal to I into RL, where I is equal to 0. So finally V0 is equal to 0 at output stage. So V0 is equal to 0 output. Now this is actual case 1. Case 2, VI value is greater than 0. Suppose VI is equal to 2 volts, then diode act as on state. Once again we have to design the circuit diagram for this. Diode on state, that is the load resistor RL, output voltage across RL. Now we are applying VI value from pi to 2 pi, all values are negative. We are applying negative values diode. So for example, this is actually 0 to pi is negative, sorry, pi to value is negative values. This is 0 to pi, all values are positive case. This is the case we are considering this. Now in this case V0 is equal to, all are in parallel, VI is parallel with VRL, VRL is parallel with V0. Otherwise you can take V0 is equal to I into RL, I is equal to VI by RL, and RL RL cancel. Finally V0 is equal to VI. So based on case 1 and case 2, we have to design the transfer function. The transfer function can be represented as like this. On x axis VI, on y axis V0. My reference value is 0. Why? Because without reference is 0. VI value is less than 0. We are applying VI value is minus 5. Output value is 0. Minus 4, output value 0. Minus 3, output value 0. Minus 2, output value 0. Like that you can take this. All are adding this. Finally you will get this type of shape. VI value is greater than 0. We are applying 1. Output also this. VI value 1, output value also 1. Input value 2, output value also 2. Input value 3, output value 3. So finally after adding this, we are getting this type of slope. So based on this expression, we have to design the waveform for this. We are applying positive and negative shapes. Positive and negative. All positive values are reflected on slope. Finally at output stage, you will get as T shape. Next we are applying all negative values that is not reflected on slope. You will be getting all values are 0. Final wave shape you will be get this. So in this part, negative part is removed. This part is removed. So the clipper definition is, you have to remove some part at output stage, the input signal. So in this case, negative part is removed. So this definition is negative series, negative clipper. Simple concept is with reference value 0. Thank you.